I'm Jim Reagan. I worked for NASA for 36 and a half years. My first assignment was to come up with a watch that NASA could certify so the astronauts would have a watch they could use on the surface.
From Swiss Watch Expo, spotlight on the Omega Speedmaster.